Okay, dear students, in the last class we have finished fifth problem, fifth question in exercise 3.2. Now let us go for sixth question onwards. See, sixth question onwards, 6 to 10, the questions are finding the values of trigonometric functions. Okay, values you have to find, bigger angles have been given, sine 765 degree. Like that they give, we have to find these values. See, now we will go in traditional method only. Afterwards, after completion of this exercise, I am going to tell one formula, like all silver teacups, like some procedure is there. Based on that procedure, we can split this angle. Okay, now traditionally we do this one, how to find and all. 765. Okay, now if you observe the circle diagram of any angle, not only sine. You see how I am writing the circle diagram. So this is circle diagram, all positive, but wait, we will write afterwards that symbol. But you see here, 765 means this is plus 765, not minus 765. Plus is becoming when it is rotating in clockwise, anti-clockwise direction. Okay, if you rotate in this direction, then anti-clockwise gives you plus angle. Okay, plus theta. Okay, 765 is mentioning how this 765 is going to come. You observe, you see 0 degree, 90 degree, 0, 90, 180, 270, 360. Okay, then again 720. Okay, 720 has come already, but you see here 765, after 720 how many degrees it will go again? Why? Because 0 degree, 360 degree, 720 degree, 765 degree. That means 765 minus 720, 45 degrees it will go. Understand, na? That means after completion of 720 degrees, it further goes to 45 degrees. That means this 45 degree value of sine is the answer for this question. You understand, na? How it has come. See, in 3-point exercise, all angles will come in first quadrant only. First quadrant, all positive. Second, third, fourth comes, means we have to see whether their sine is positive, cos is positive or not. Like that, we have to see and we have to write that angle, how to take and all. Okay?
Okay.
Now, answer is sine 45 degree. What is sine angle? Sine 45, 1 by root 2. Why? Because these angles also you have to keep in mind and you have to by heart.
See, 0, 1 by 2, 1 by root 2, root 3 by 2, 1.
These 5 angles you have to keep in your mind. This is sine. Sine 0, 0. Sine 30, 1 by 2. Sine 45, 1 by root 2. Sine 60, root 3 by 2. Sine 90, 1. Like that you have to keep in mind. Sine 45 means root 1 by root 2 will come answer. Okay? Now answer this question. How you are going to answer? You see, you answer like this, sir. Sine 765 degree is equal to sine 2 into 360 plus 45 degree. Okay, 720 plus 45, that is equal to sine 45 degree, that is equal to 1 by root 2.
You understand now how this has come?
Answer. Okay? Okay. Let us go for 7th question. Okay, see now, cosecant of minus 1410 degree, that means cosecant negative 1410 degree. Negative means what? Clockwise rotation is there. Okay. First, let us draw the circle diagram. Circle diagram means here completely symbols, values and all we are not drawing, okay? You see first how I am doing this.
Okay.
See here what is happening? Rotation. Rotation is in clockwise direction. That is why negative symbol is there. That means, shall I keep like this arrow? Okay. Why? Because see, in clockwise direction it is rotating. Clockwise, you see, 360, 720, 1080, 1440. How it has come? You see here, 2nπ. 2nπ, 2n plus 1π, 4n plus 1π by 2, 4n plus 3π by 2. Okay? 2nπ. That means always this 0, 360. See here, what will come here? I am writing 0 degree. 0 degree will come, 360 degree will come, 720 degree will come, 720 plus 360. 1080 degree will come, 1080 plus 360. 1440 also will come. 1440 is nearer to 1410. Then you stop. You see whether 1440 is coming? Not coming. See, in negative, 0 to 360 has come, 720 has come, 1080 also has come, but 1440, before 1440, it has stopped somewhere. You see, 1410 only it has stopped. That means how much it will be? 1440 minus 1410, 0, 3, 30 degree. That means this will be 30 degree. Minus 1410 degree. This is 1440 degree. But 1440 it has not reached. It has stopped at, see, negative. I am putting this minus. Why? Because 0 don't have minus or plus. After 0, minus 360. Or else you can take this. All this. Minus, 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 minus. Okay? Why? Because negative rotation we are doing.
Okay.
See, negative and positive both are different in values. See, here minus 1440 or minus 1080 both are same. But if you see, if this is plus 1410, then automatically like this you have to take. That means before reaching 1440, 30 degrees will stop here. That means here it is going to stop in positive direction. Plus 1440 means that comes here. That you have to keep in your mind. See, here, 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 all equal. Minus or plus, positive or negative. See, negative 360, positive 360. Both are zero. See, but positive 330 means it will come up to here only. Negative 330 means it will come up to here only. Why? Because not yet reached like. Let us write. Okay, now you understand how it has come. Minus 1410 is equal to 30 degree. Okay. In first quadrant, all are positive. You need not see what is that. Let us write. Cosecant minus 1410 degree is equal to, see, 2π, 4π, 6π, 8π. Cosecant 1440 degree minus 30 degree. Okay, minus half. Minus you keep outside. That is equal to cosecant minus 30 degree. No, cosecant 30 degree. Okay? Now cosecant 30 degree, how much it will come? See, sine 30, 1 by sine 30, that is equal to 1 by sine 30, that is equal to 1 by 1 by 2. 2 is the answer. You don't know? How it has come? Sine 30 is 1 by 2. 1 by 1 by 2 means 2 by 1. Reverse you have to make. This is answer for your 7th question. Let us go for 8th question. You see, tan 19 pi by 3. This is 8th question. Okay, tan 19 pi by 3 answer. You have to find it. Okay. You see here,
19 pi by 3 earlier degrees have given, this is radians, but you convert into degree. Why? Because see, in degree only your brain will work. See, 0 degree, 360 degree to 720 degree, 1080 degree, 1440 degree, after 1440, 1800 degree. Why? Because 10 pi. 10 pi is automatically, pi is 180, 10 pi is 180 into 10, 1800 degree. Up to 1800 degree you have to keep in your mind. Okay? Okay, now 19 pi by 3, convert it into degrees. That is equal to 19 into 180 by 3. That is equal to 19 into 60. Okay? 0, 6 9s are 54, 5 is there, 6 1s are 6 plus 1. 1140. Is it okay? 19 into 60. 9 6 9 are 54. 6 1 are 6 plus 1 11. 1140 degree. Okay, 1140 degree.
You keep like that only.
Okay.
Now we know the how we have to see this
1140 degree, 360 degree, 720 degree, 1080 degree. After 1080 degree, let us add, after 720 degree, 1440 degree will be there. 1440.
Okay. Let us first write a circle diagram. See, positive only, not minus or negative 95 degree. Okay. Positive means how much in this direction it goes. Okay, positive direction. See, let it be tan, we will find afterwards. But you see first where angle comes. Angle comes where, you have to see. Okay, in positive direction. Say here 0 degree will come, positive 360 degree will come, after that 720 degree will come, then 1080 degree will come, then 1440 degree will come. Okay, goes on, add 360 degrees, 1440. That means this will be in between 1080 and 1440. For which one is nearer this one? Okay, let me see. 1140 minus 1080. 0, 6, that all 60 degree. That means you see, after 1080, another 60 degrees it has gone. Now I can say this is 1080, but this is 1140 degree. Is it okay? You see? Why? Because see, positive direction is there, anti-clockwise direction, that is why positive angle has come. 360, 720, 1080 plus 60. 1080 plus 60 automatically 1140 has come. That means now angle you have to take as 60 degree. But 60 degree here, first quadrant all positive. 60 degree tan 60. Let us do tan 60 degree. Write like this only. Tan 19 pi by 3 is equal to tan 1140 degree. That is equal to tan of 1080 degree plus 60 degree. That is equal to tan of 60 degree. That is equal to now you write it. Tan 60 means what? See, directly if you can remember, you can remember, or else sin cos, if you remember, that is also enough. Sin 60 by cos 60. Sin 60 is root 3 by 2. Cos 60 is equal to 1 by 2. These both are reversed. You see, sin 60 root 3 by 2. Cos 60 1 by 2. But sin 30 is 1 by 2. Cos 30 is root 3 by 2. Okay, now you cancel out this one, root 3 will come. Okay, so you see, tan also easily you can remember. Tan first 0, 1 by root 3, 1, root 3, infinity. 5 values are there. Okay, root 3 is the answer for this
question. Okay,
let us go for ninth question.
Okay, you see now this question, sine of minus 11 pi by 3, that means negative 11 pi by 3 will be the question.
Okay,
negative degree it is rotating. Let us first draw the circle diagram.
Here all positive, sign only is given, but let us see, this is in negative position, negative angle means which direction it goes, negative angle means in clockwise it will rotate, okay, clockwise it will rotate, but let us convert these into degrees,
okay,
now you write down, sine of minus 11 pi by 3 is equal to sine of minus 11 into 180 by 6, sorry, 3. That is equal to sine of minus 60, 11 into 60. That is equal to sine of minus 660 degree. Is it okay?
You see, pi by 3 means 60, 11 into 6, 66, 660, minus 660 degrees it has to go. Okay, now you see this is rotating in minus 660. Okay, you see now how I am writing this values. Okay, minus 360, minus 720, that means minus 720 you write, but minus 720 has it gone? No, minus 660 only it has stopped.
You may ask, sir, why minus has come but you have taken positive? You see, this is the reference you are taking. See, horizontal. This is reference line. With reference line only angle you have to take. Okay? Okay, how it has come, you know, 720 minus 60. 60 degrees will come. Or, in 660 only it has stopped, to go to 720 still 60 degrees has to go, that is why this line we have stopped, 60 degrees. You write down, that is equal to sine of 60 degree. How sine 60 degrees has come? You write like this, or else 720 minus 60. You put like this. 720 minus 60. Okay, that is equal to, you see, 720 minus 60 automatically 720 minus 60 degree. Minus of minus plus 60 degree. Sine 60 degree. That is equal to sine 60 is how much? Root 3 by 2. That's all. Sine 60 we know very well. Root 3 by 2. Okay? Like this, you have to answer the question. Let us go for 10th question. Okay. You see the 10th question. Cot minus 15 pi by 4. That means here also negative angle is there. But you see first time pi by 4 has come. Okay, let it be pi by 4 means 45 degree. Right? Cot of minus 15 into 45 degree. Okay? That means cot minus 15 5s are 75. 15 4s are 60. 60 plus 7, 67. That means minus 675 degree it has to come. Okay? Minus, negative. Okay, you see, negative 360, negative 720. First you write down negative 720. But you see, 675 means it has not reached 720, it has stopped here only. Okay? Okay, this is negative 675 degree. But what will be this? 720, 675. 5, 1 will be there. 11, 4, 45 degrees. You understand, na? How it has come? Okay? 15 pi by 4, we have converted pi by 4 is 45 degree. 15 into 45, 675 degrees have come. Cot. Okay? Negative 675. Negative means in this direction it is rotating. Positive means this direction, anti-clockwise. Okay? Clockwise direction. 360 degree, 720 degree. That minus, minus 360, minus 720. But minus 720, has it reached? No. Minus 675 only it has stopped. See, in negative direction, 675 means here will come. In positive direction, 675 means 360, 675. Here only it will come. Why? Because it has not reached plus 720 in positive direction. Here it will come. But this is in negative direction. That is why it has stopped here.
Okay. You write that one. How to write, you see?
It is equal to cot minus, you put minus outside, cot of minus 720 minus 45 degree. Okay, that is equal to cot 45 degree.
Oh, okay.
Now cot 45 means cos 45 by sin 45. Write down cos 45 degree by sin 45 degree. That is equal to, see, 45 degree both are 1 by root 2 only. That is equal to 1 will come.
You understand the logic?
Both 45 degree will give cos or sin. Both 1 by root 2, 1 by root 2. Division is going to result 1 only. Okay?
With this we have finished your 3.2 exercise. What we do in the next video, next class, we will go for concepts for 3.3 exercise. Thank you very much.